Hello, everybody, and welcome to the premiere episode of WTX Fallout. We are coming from Chicago, Illinois, and we have a great card playing for you on the premiere edition of Fallout. As in the main event tonight, Zack Sanchez is issuing an open challenge to anybody on the roster. Who is going to accept that open challenge? Is it somebody that we know is already signed, somebody we've already seen in the ring since Rebirth, or is it somebody who we are not aware is signed, or somebody who has yet to make their in-ring debut or return? And then we got Amelia Skye going against Tora Troy. That's going to be one hell of a contest. These two have written many chapters in the ring, and tonight they're going to be writing another chapter in WTX. But to kick things off here on Fallout, we've got Hunter Quinn going one-on-one with Larry Wheels. This is going to be one clash of titans, and it's going to be one hell of a way to kick off the premiere edition. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. His opponent. From Brooklyn, New York, Larry Wheels! Sid Larry, everybody. Well, we did a rebirth, and while Larry was happy to be at the show, Larry was not happy about the result of the match that he was a part of. Larry was teaming with Green Parker that night, and him and Green came up short in that tag match, the triple threat tag match under the tornado tag rules. Or that tag match and the tag team of Green and Larry was only for one night. Now Larry is focusing on single position, looking at the world championship. Interesting to see what Larry can do in single competition. We saw the power of Larry back at Rebirth in tag team action. Now we're going to see here in singles action against Hunter Quinn here on the debut episode of Fallout. Sounded in 15 minutes is on the clock. And now there we go behind and all taking Hunter Quinn down on the mat right there. Behind here, Larry Wheels so far in control, just throwing Hunter Quinn away. And now Hunter Quinn waving it. Oh, getting strike in a boot to the face. Jesus. And now a little boot to the midsection right there. And Hunter Quinn, oh, got him with a neck breaker. Like I said, who's going to win this matchup? Is it going to be Hunter Quinn? Oh, neck breaker. Continuing to pick up victories. Or is it going to be Larry Wheels getting his first singles victory in WTX? And also finally getting a win in the win column for him on his win-loss record. And now, oh, clothesline right in the corner right there. And now, Hunter Quinn just missing those neck breakers, it seems like. He did not miss getting a drop kick off in midair. Now Larry Wheels getting the hell out of the way. And now a little kick right to the side of Hunter Quinn in a German suplex right there. Larry Wheels just picking up Hunter Quinn right now, and oh, clothesline right on the Larry. Now, Hunter Quinn picking up Larry Wheels, kicking him in the legs here. Look at the strikes. Oh, knee right into the face. This is just interesting. Oh, no. Kick right to the midsection of Hunter Quinn. And now, look at this. What the hell? Oh, jeez. Suplex on the floor and then a punch for extra damage. And now sending Larry Wheels into the ring. Hunter Quinn in complete control right now. And, oh, stomped right onto the knee of Larry by picking it up and slamming it onto the mat. And, oh, missing the boot, it looked like, from Larry. And now, oh, jeez, a backbreaker into the neck breaker. And now Hunter Quinn dragging Larry away from the bottom rope so there was no rope break. One, no, kick it right at the count with one high to kick out. And now, oh, kick right into the upper back. And now Hunter Quinn just soaking it all in from the audience. And oh no, into the face again. And now Hunter Quinn is making sure he's getting the hell out of the way as far from Larry as possible to regain some energy here. And now, look at this, neck breaker once again onto Larry Wheels. And now, look at this, has him in a side headlock. Lines of pressure right there, making sure that Larry Wheels, oh wait a minute, cannot regain any energy. And Larry, oh, was able to get out of it, had a headlock of his own and broke it. And now look here, oh no, never mind. Knees to the back, and now there's a side kick to the face. Hunter Quinn is just on Larry right now. Wait a minute, Mustang staying on the attack. Hunter Quinn, you can just tell by this attitude change, it's just amazing. Wait a minute, oh, what he can do, as we just saw right there, with a complete shot, and now multiple punches to the face. Jesus. Here we go. Cover. One. Two. No. Hunter Quinn cannot believe that was not enough. And wait a minute. Oh, is he about to go for the Jagger Bomb? No. Got him with a rocket kick. One. Two. No. So it was up at the count of two. I thought he was going to go for the Jagger Bomb that got him the victory last week at Rebirth. Lose it here. Wait a minute. Oh, I should have kept his composure because now Larry Wheels is about to take advantage of that and start kicking Hunter Quinn apart. And jeez. Oh no. What the hell? What is Larry Wheels about to go for? And oh hell. Got him with a cutter and now cover. One, two. Focus up the count of two, and I can't believe I'm about to say this, but Larry Wheels calls that move, and I hope I don't get my ass kicked. Hopefully, hopefully Liam and LJ are nowhere nearby, but calls that cutter the real mercy kill. Yep, get my ass kicked later, and calls that the real mercy kill. Maybe a goaded individual, but trust me, that's not a good thing for me to say right now, considering my safety. And now, Here we go, and oh, City Hunter Quinn right off of the ropes right there. And oh, a spinning complete shot. And wait a minute now. Oh no, Larry Wheels, about to go for it. Legends Fall. Cover Legends Hook. One, two, three. Here's your winner by way of pinfall, Larry Wheels. As we now go to the post-match replays here on the debut episode of Fallout, the opening contest. That was one hell of a way to kick things off here on Fallout. As we now look at the finishing maneuver of the matchup, the Legends Fall, that curb stomp from Larry Wheels on the Hunter Quinn, taking him out for one, two, and three. And there is your winner, Larry Wheels. As the Silver Raiders go to victory, we'll preview the next matchup that's coming up next as it's going to be Amelia Skye going one-on-one against Tor Troy. This is going to be interesting to see which one of these two is going to be coming up to victor. Will it be Amelia Skye or Tor Troy? Many chapters have been written with these two against each other, and another one's going to be written coming up next after this quick break here on Fallout. Back to Fallout, everybody. As you can see, Chase Owens and Isaiah Mamba had one hell of a contest last Wednesday on Supremacy, which ended up with Chase Owens obtaining the victory against Isaiah. It was one hell of a back and forth contest that we saw on Supremacy. Nobody should be ashamed of that contest. However, though, we do got comments from Chase Owens after that match.
That camera's on, right? Good. Keep it rolling. Hey there, WTX Universe. Hey, you remember this face? Yeah. I'm Chase Owens. And what I did out there tonight against Jay Mamba is a message to everyone in the locker room and the management team. Look at me. I am the future of this company. And it does not matter who is my next opponent or who is standing in my way. I will become the world champion. Get out of my way.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from Boston, Massachusetts, Amelia Skye. Amelia Skye makes her debut. WTX, however, you all know the story of Amelia Skye. You know she's accomplished, her history, and what she's capable of in a professional wrestling ring. And it's going to be interesting to see what Amelia does here in WTX, specifically tonight, writing another chapter of matches with Tora Troy here on Fallout. And her opponent. From Cedars Rapids, Iowa, Tora Troy. Tora Troy, the goddess of Arcadia, is here. Coming off a big victory back at Rebirth, defeating Ashley Rain. Is looking to continue that momentum here on Fallout. especially with the Women's World Title Tournament coming up. And I've also been hearing rumors that Tora Troy will be participating in the Tag Team Title Tournament, as the Tag Team Titles of WTX are now Intergender Championship belts. That is going to be one hell of a tournament to see what happens and what teams enter the tournament. Tora Troy, it seems like having his eyes locked on multiple directions for multiple pieces of gold here at WTX. She is definitely looking to continue her momentum by defeating Amelia Skye here on Fallout. Confidence of the goddess of Arcadia. You can just tell by looking into Tora's eyes that Tora Troy is not here to play around. Tora Troy is here to get as many victories as possible, and I can only assume by any means necessary. Bell has sounded and 15 minutes is on the clock. And now, oh, look at this. Jeez, driving the side of Amelia into the knee and now just throwing Amelia away. And now Tora Troy, wait a minute. Oh, jumped over. Oh, the disrespect from Tora onto Amelia. And now, oh man, punching her right in the face, and now again, sending her off the ropes, and now Tora Troy has Amelia Skye boot to the midsection here, and now, wait a minute, and DDT! Beautifully done by Amelia Skye. Wait a minute now, oh, taking Amelia down to the mat here. You have to see Amelia Skye does not want to lose in her debut matchup at all. Especially against a normal adversary in Tora Troy. And then, oh, dragon screw right there onto the knee. And now Tora has Amelia picked up. And now, wait a minute. Oh, boots to the midsection right here. And, oh, rocket kick to the face. Or maybe more to the side of the head. It looked like the face from my angle here, where I'm positioned at. And now, look at this. Just working on the head and neck of Tora Troy. And Amelia Skye trying to stay in control. However, oh, looks like Tora Troy just turned that around and just stopped that one. Oh, and a beautiful senton bomb. And now look at this, Tora Troy. Oh, wait a minute, has a submission hold applied onto Amelia here. And now just working, well, wait a minute. Wait a second, oh, look at this. Multiple elbows to the face of Tora Troy. And now Amelia Skye. Hold on a second. Now look at this. And oh, chop right to the chest. And now, oh! Drop kick from off the ropes. And now Amelia Skye boot to the midsection. Oh no, wait a minute here. Oh, punch right to the gut multiple times here. And now, wait a minute. Hammerlock suplex it. Wait a minute, what's Tora gonna do? And, oh my God! Jeez! No words can describe what we just saw. Oh, especially with the quick motion and that picking up Amelia Skye off of the mat and just slamming her back down. The strength and power of Tora Troy is amazing. That one right in the face. Oh! And now, a kick right to the side of the head. Wait a minute now, and Tora Troy. Oh! My goodness! Hero cover. One. No, wait a minute, no. Kick out with the count of one right there. I don't know if that's because of a rule breaking Billy Solid or what, but there was a kick out right there. And oh, man, that kick got dodged right there. Blocked. And now, just taking out Tora Troy with all these strikes. Look at this, Amelia Skye getting her away from the ropes here. Is she going to go for a cover in? Yes, she is. Center of the ring here. One, but no. Kick out right at the count of one. Amelia should have known better. That is not going to put Tora Troy down. Oh, just a regular DDT. And now, we love DDTs here in WTX. And now, what in the hell did she have planned in? Oh, no, got sidestepped. Turning Tora Troy around here. Oh! Dragon suplex. And now Amelia Skye going to the corner again. Is she going to go for the ring in Zaguri? And is it going to work this time? Yes, it does. Connected. And now going for a cover. One. Two. No. Kick out at the count of two. And Amelia Skye cannot believe that was only a count of two. And now, wait a minute, is she going to go for it again? And no! The God jinxed! And now, one, two, no. Shoulders up at the count of two. Well, it looks like Tora did not get jinxed right there at all. And now, wait a minute, Amelia Skye sitting up. Tora Troy, and wait a minute. Oh no, punch right to the midsection right there. And now, Tora Troy Irish whipping Amelia Skye into the corner. And now, Tora Troy, what does she have in store? Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Wait a minute. No, 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 no. I recognize this setup. No, no, no. Tora, for the love of God, God is smite. Damn it. One, two, no, kick out right at the count of two. And Tora can't believe it. I think Tora Troy's trying to send the whole damn roster to the hospital. And now, wait a minute. What's going on here? Tora Troy, oh my goodness, no. No! Impaler! Cover. Two, no, shoulders up at the count of two. I can't believe this. But Tora Troy posing for the WTX audience, and oh no, look at this clothesline. Ducking a clothesline from Amelia. Back body drop. And now Tora Troy spine buster onto the mat. And now Tora Troy, Irish whipping Amelia into the corner. Oh, for heaven's sake, no! No, 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 no! Oh, God. Jesus Christ, once again with the goddess smite. Here we go again. And wait a minute. If Tora was going for the impaler, it just got countered. And now, into the corner again. No, missing with the knees. And now, sending that ball away. And look at this. Oh, face plant right onto the mat. With force, one. No, kick. Sorry, shoulder over the count of one. As I believe you got a replay of that move. And, well, wait a minute. What's Amelia Skye going to go for here? And no, wait a minute. And, oh my God. Oh my God. Reverse DDT. One, two. No, shoulder over the count of two. I believe we got a replay of what we just saw. Look at this. Face first onto the mat with that much force. And the height of it too. That could not be too well for Tora at all. We get much later into the match right here. And wait a minute now, man. Oh, right onto the mat. Cover. One, two. Shoulder up, but barely. Like I said, that face plant from the height and the force that it was delivered with could not do well for Tora Troy as she keeps going on in this matchup. And now, oh, with that maneuver and these strikes with the clotheslines and the dropkick, definitely cannot be doing well at all right now. And wait a minute, is Amelia Skye thinking about the enziguri again? And yes, and she connected with it. Here we go, cover, one, two, no, shoulder up at the count of two. And now, oh no, 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 no. He gets shoved off by the feet of Tora Troy. And now Tora has Amelia up on her feet, sitting here into the corner now. And what in the hell? No, never mind. Elbow to the face. And now Amelia Skye. Wait a minute. And whoa, look at this. I think had her by her hair, at least a little bit, to keep her up that long. And oh, a knee right into the leg. And again. And now, wait a minute. Is Amelia Skye about to go for it? And get jinxed, Tora. Here we go. Cover. Is this it? One, two, three. Here's your winner by way of pinfall, Amelia Skye. As we now go to your post-match replays, look at this. I believe that's the first goddess fight in the match. If not the second. And then this. Tora Troy just got jinxed. With that maneuver, the get jinxed. Got Amelia Skye the victory in her debut match on Fallout. There is your winner, Amelia Skye. You know, Amelia Skye's gonna be celebrating this victory. Has to be happy with herself here tonight. And coming up next on Fallout, it is your main event as Zack Sanchez has issued an open challenge to anybody on the roster who will be somebody who's been signed way before Reaper and is yet to make their in-ring debut or return on somebody who is re-signed or signed to WTX. Since we were, well, we're going to have that and so much more interviews. That's coming up next here on Fallout.
We walk alone in the unknown. We live to win another victory. We are the young, dying sun. We live to change the face of history.
Fallout, everybody. As you can see on your screen, yes, the Christian Blake and Psycho G match did happen last Wednesday on Supremacy, thank goodness. However, even though back and forth, Psycho G hit the Hammerlock DDT, and in two, yes, two Southern Slingshots, and was not able to get the win, so Psycho G attacked Billy the referee, causing a disqualification, and then Psycho G got this for his trouble. Well, even after an Infinity's End, from what I understand, we have comments from Psycho G that were taken after the show.
Understand that I really don't care. I don't care. I don't care for these matches that Payne wants to book me in to get more eyes on the show, I guess. That's the best way to put it. I don't care. I don't care for Christian Blake. I said it at Rebirth. He's not worth the time. He's not worth the patience, and he's not worth the effort. Congratulations. You got your little moment in the sun when you decided to attack me. Uncalled for, mind you. You decided to attack me after our match was done. Because what? I got myself disqualified. You see, I've said it at Rebirth, so let me say it one more time. And open your ear holes this time. I am here for the World Heavyweight Championship. Nothing more, nothing less.
Everything else is secondary and is meaningless to me. I am back here to be world heavyweight champion.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is your main event. Introducing first, from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, Zack Sanchez! Zack Sanchez coming off a win back at Reverb against Jay Jones, looking to continue the momentum here by issuing an open challenge to anybody on the roster here for the main event of the debut episode of Fallout. Zack Sanchez wanted to be the one to make history by being in the first main event of Fallout. And this is just going to be one hell of an interesting contest that we are about to see here. The Wicked Assassin has arrived in Chicago. And we're about to see, is the Wicked Assassin about to get another victory? Or is this about to come back and bite him in the ass and it's going to fail for him miserably tonight? Opponent in. Okay, I don't recognize this music that well. It sounds a bit familiar, but I just can't place who it's for. And wait a damn minute! I recognize that silhouette! Zack, you got a challenge ahead of you! And there he is! From Baton Rouge, Louisiana, Tristan Silva! The Kaiser Lion is here! Tristan Silva is back in WTX! Holy crap, what a main event we got for Fallout! Also, I need to protect my kneecaps. Oh my god, I just realized that. That just came back and hit me like a truck. Holy shit. Okay, I better just stay calm over here and, you know, be an unbiased commentator. Yes, an unbiased commentator, because I don't want Tristan to find me later. With a wrench. My kneecaps. He's done it before on Axis. I'm not looking forward to it happening again. Bell's rung, and since it's the main event match, 30 minutes is on the clock, and now, got a face breaker right there, right off of the knee of Zack. And now, wait a minute. Oh, shoulder block takedown right there. Oh, kick was blocked right there by Zack. And that dragon screw. This is just epic right here. Who the hell could have predicted we were going to see Tristan Silva against Zack Sanchez on the first episode of Fallout in the main event? Wow. This is why you should not miss Fallout, everybody. because anything can happen on any WTX programming. Supremacy, Fallout, a pay-per-view, doesn't matter. My goodness, and that armbar is going to glide in. Whoa, wait a minute, Zack got out of the armbar right there. And Zack, wait a minute, oh, tried to go for clothesline, but something happened where he failed miserably on that attempt. Oh, wait a minute, and oh, backbreaker right into a neckbreaker for Tristan. And now Zack picking up Tristan Silva here, and wait a minute. Ooh, reverse DDT. And now Zack picking up Tristan Silva, and a back body drop. This is just one hell of a contest. And wait a minute, what's Zack doing? Oh no, punch right to the face, and now! Jeez, got him with a pump handle suplex, it looked like. From the way, oh, he locked up Tristan, and now a clothesline to take Zack down. And now Tristan Silva picking him up, wait a minute. Oh, knee right into the face of Tristan Silva, and now a kick right to the chest. And now, oh, wait a minute, missing with the kick to the back, and oh my God! Talk about a face buster on that with a overhead bulldog. And now, cover, leg is hooked. One, no, kick out right at the count of one by Tristan Silva. And now, wait a minute, oh, kick right into the face of Zack Sanchez. And now, oh, clothesline over the top rope and down the floor for Zack. And now, wait a minute. Oh, boot right into the midsection. Now, oh, punch in the face, and again, look at this. Jeez. Spinning heel kick, and now sitting, oh, whoa. Tristan Silva just slid, I believe, off of the mats right there. They are brand new floor mats. They expect to be that slippery, though, for somebody to slide like that. Now, Zack Sanchez is in the crowd. And wait a minute, oh no. Tristan Silva is following him into the crowd. They are brawling in the WTX audience. But Tristan now getting back into the ring. And Zack Sanchez getting back in as well. The audience got that for a brief moment, but both competitors were smart enough to know that Bill was getting close to that tank count and got the hell back in the ring. And there's a code breaker. And now here we go, cover. One, two, we got the count of two. And of course I got now some new information about Tristan Silva's moves. He would court the crown of Zack as he calls the code breaker the crown breaker. And wait a minute now. Tristan, oh my goodness, the guillotine! The guillotine, which, oh, well, wait a minute. I was gonna say, he went for the guillotine submission hold, which he calls the jungle lock. Now, no, there was no cover right there off of that German suplex due to the fact that Tristan's feet were obviously in the ropes. And now, look at this. Hold on. Oh, ripcord knee to the face. Here we go. Cover one, two. No, shoulder up right at the count of two. And Zack Sanchez cannot believe this. And oh my goodness, is he about to go for it? Is he about to go for it? And Super Sanchez punch. Cover immediately. One, two. No, shoulder up right at the count of two. He tried to go for the cover immediately, like how he did to Jay Jones at Rebirth, as you can see on the replay. Just see? Look at that. One, two, but no. We're now back on the live feed here of the match. Like I said, that is great strategy by Zack. Go for Super Sanchez punch, and then like falling down, go for the cover immediately, right off of a big giant move impact right there. I have no idea what I'm saying. Of course, not making sense. And now we got a spine buster of a high impact strike like the Super Sanchez punch. There we go. Jeez. This match has been so epic, I don't even know what the hell I'm saying right now. And there's a sling blade right there. A giant sling blade. And now, oh no, never mind. Missing with the sidekick. And oh! Full Nelson suplex. One, two. No. Was not able to get the three count. And now stomp right onto Zack Sanchez. And now, wait a minute. Oh, man, shoulder takedown. And now, again. These combinations of strikes and maneuvers. And, oh! Pump handle slam. And now, got him right there. Look at this! Submission applied! No, it's not enough. Oh, it was not enough. Punch right to the face to get out of the hold. And now, wait a minute. Oh, fireman carry takedown. And now, Tristan Silva has Zack up, going to the face. And now, oh my goodness, and jeez. Cover, one, two. No, it is not enough. Hitting with that Kaiser knee and wait a minute. Oh no, look at this, the jungle lock. Is this it? Is this it for the Wicked Assassin? And it is. Here's your winner by way of submission, Tristan Silva. As we now look at the post-match replays of this main event, look at the spine buster earlier on in the matchup. Beautifully done, however, Silva was able to get the victory with this. The jungle lock, the guillotine submission hold, and was able to make Zack Sanchez tap out to the jungle lock. And there is your winner, the Kaiser Lion, Tristan Silva. And everybody, thank you for joining us for WTX Fallout, the debut edition. I'm Mr. K signing out of here. We will see you in 2 weeks' time. Thank you for joining us.